Harry McCann, nominated by JCI Ireland in the category of business, economic, and/or entrepreneurial accomplishment. At the young age of 15, Harry McCann identified the need for children to learn coding to develop and enhance the technological skills of the next generation, empowering them to be innovative thinkers. Determined to make a difference in the digital world, McCann founded KidTech, a successful business aiming to teach tech to the next generation. Over only 16 months, he managed to design several unique coding courses tailored to young learners. 800 children across Ireland have engaged in these courses that enhance their development, encouraging them to follow their dreams, overcome failure, and make the world a better place through technological advancements. Furthermore, McCann founded the first digital youth council in the world. In this council, governments and industry leaders unite to ensure youth involvement in influencing the future of science, technology, engineering, and math, or STEM, both in Ireland and across Europe. Since 2015, he has worked with the most influential young people in STEM across Ireland to influence policy and ensure the next generation's success as workers in the STEM industry. He also serves as executive director for an Irish enterprise and an advisor to the Irish government on social subjects, including data protection. Through his work and perseverance, McCann proves that no idea is too big nor too small. His efforts have shown that young digital entrepreneurs are ultimately the builders of our future.